One of the biggest mistakes beginners make is they pull from the middle. This pushes product out to the sides and is going to give you all kinds of issues. Instead, you want to start from the side and start to contour around the nail. This keeps all the product within the guidelines. Again, you want to start from the side, pull from the front, and this is going to give you beautifully shaped nails.